here are the three pieces of information or three components that are most important to organizational analysis. The business strategy will dictate the competencies that a company needs in order to succeed today and in the future. We also need to assess the work environment, the amount of support that trainees receive before training and after training. We need to assess whether the work environment has the features that we would like it to have. If no support is available, that is going to impact how we design the training program. Because training programs involve not just the learning event itself, but also pre-training and post-training activities. We have to assess whether or not the organization has the resources to invest in training. Resources can include time, money, expertise, and so on. Every stage of the development process has costs associated with it. We need to understand those costs before we decide to pay them.